right, we have a sweetheart here. This is our friend Winter. Winter's ID number is 851-85-800, and she is a Siberian Husky. She's a little bit not cleaned up right now. She's still gorgeous, but we think after a good bath, she is going to be even more pristine, beautiful. She is about a year old, so she's really still just a puppy, and she came in as an owner surrender on June 4th. She weighs 62 pounds, and this girl, we would love to see her get a good home. She's so deserving. She's got some fly strikes on her ears, and we think she's probably just kind of not very well attended to or given much love. So we would love to see her in a good home. She is pretty good on a leash so far. She's been very responsive. We think she's probably housebroken, and she's been non-reactive to the dogs that have been around out here. And she's just sweet and affectionate, and as I said, she's still really just a puppy. So we think with some good training and love and a great family, she is just going to be an awesome family dog. We would love to see her with a great active family who's just going to give her so much love, right? She was a little bit weary of coming out because she's a little bit scared in this big overwhelming shelter, but as you can see, once someone gives her some love and attention, she definitely bonds with them quickly. And now she just wants to be cuddled. So we expect that with giving love and attention at a new home, she is going to be the same. Just amazing. So come on down. Meet Winter at the Baldwin Park Shelter. We hope you fall in love with her because we have. And you can take her home with you. Right, Winter? Yeah, sweet girl. Bye-bye, sweet girl.